Welcome back to Mirna's DIYs. Today I wanted to make a video of what to do when you are bored during vacation. Because, you know, when we're in vacation, we all get bored so easily. So why not make something creative or make something or have a little bit of different ideas of what you're used to do on vacation. Because I know lots of us, like me, don't go out of our town or anything because, well, we just don't have time, or our parents just don't want to go, or they're working and stuff. So here are some ideas. If you want to know what these ideas are, keep watching. Idea was of the mandala. Why not put on relaxing music while you are coloring your mandala? Because it's much better, you get relaxed. I decided to put some relaxing music of a river. It's nice to hear nature around you when you're not really around it.
Every moment it was reckless and we owned it. Yeah, we were high and we were so.
To go ahead and clean your desk, organize everything, because you know, back there it was a mess, so it looks way much better. Maybe you could grab your makeup and clean it out, or just organize your makeup, not exactly your desk, anything you have unorganized in your room. Because believe me, I know what it feels to have your room a mess. Playlists, why not get to download a better and new playlist? Why not make yourself a list? That list, you'll get organized and it'll be easier for you to download music faster. Why not download music if you're bored? It's a good idea, and plus you could hear it and discover new bands. That's what happens to me, really. Yes, download new music.
However you like, I know that ain't right. I don't like the way you talk to me, saying you can talk to me however you like. I know that ain't right. Everything you say made me look the other way. I don't wanna know, so I'ma let it fade. Maybe I got issues, but I love myself. I got issues, but I love myself.
Okay, maybe all of you do this, but why not make it? It's like, I always make myself a snack when I go to the kitchen. You can make a healthy snack, why not? Some fruits, just add some of your spice. Well, I like some, a little bit of spice, and you get on your computer, I don't know, on your phone, watch movies, do whatever you like. But the thing is that you could just relax, or just grab a snack and hear relaxing music, and maybe you could even fall asleep during that time. that would change forever. What I really like to do is grab myself some movies and do a movie marathon. In my case, I decided to grab superhero movie and make myself super movie marathon because why not? Go ahead. I love superheroes. They're like my best. If you ever give me something and it's superhero related, I love you. You could even make those childhood memories come back to you. You can go ahead and write some quotes because when I'm bored, I like to make up quotes or grab quotes I see on the internet and put them in my notebook. You can also simply just make up stories that you've been trying to make them come to life of your crush or anything of sorts. It's fun. Writing is good. Parody is fun. Plus, when you're bored, why not? Just do it. You're gonna have lots of fun making one, and you're gonna be like, I'm glad of my work. So, I hope you really liked this parody. It's not that hard, but I was like, my playback is horrible. And yes, the playback was horrible, but it was fun. It's a parody, so it's not supposed to turn out like identical. Hope you had fun watching it. Because it was really funny. Mirners, I'm so glad you stayed to the end of this video, and I hope you liked all these ideas, mostly the parody, because I had so much fun. You know, you can always go ahead and subscribe right down here or up here. Turn on the notifications so whenever I upload a new video, you could go ahead and watch it first. Go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Comment right down here. All my social media will be right down here in the description box, and my other channel in Spanish, Mirna's DIYs Español, will be right down here, linked. And I hope you liked today's video. Love you, Mirners. Bye.